The last Xeno raid on Ramadan's fort chewed up my entire division. Spit them out like meaty red rain. Only survivors being Tech Operations Sergeant Red Ryan Rutgate and me. Commanding officer by default, Jump Marshal John Dutch Kane. So we're en route to hook up with a new jump squad when HQ diverts us to this dump. Outworld Defense Platform Honor Guard. Honor Guard went dark after its crew issued quarantine warnings 2 weeks back. Not a word since. Red ran a bio scan while I psyched up to board the Honor Guard. Lots of activity, Red says. None of it human. Xenos, he means. Make your worst nightmares look like Candyland. Now I go do what I do. All quarantine vessels have to be purged. So I go in, clean things up. It ain't complicated. I find the big red button, press it, and me and Red go home. Meanwhile, something moves. I shoot it till it don't move no more. Repeat as necessary.
Ship has elevators all over. Use these to get from level to level. There's a shaft just up ahead of you. Copy that?
Roger.
If the elevator is on a different floor, hit the blue switch next to the elevator shaft. This will bring the elevator to your floor. Go ahead and do this now so we can check out the next level. Copy that?
Roger.
Level 3.
The ship is in a bit of disarray. There are crates and bins scattered all over the ship. Blast these containers to get them out of your way. You should find medical and weapon supplies in some of these containers. Who knows what else these guys might have been storing. Hey, Kane! I outfitted you with the new M-class jump pack. I stayed up last night tricking it out for you. It's got thrust, but limited height boost, so don't expect to be flying very high. But where you fly, you get there fast. Notice the blue door just ahead of you. This is a security door. You'll need to find the correct pass key to open these doors. The keys are pretty well hidden, but I can help locate these on your area map. When you have a new objective, I'll lock on and add it to your map.
Level 5.
Good job, Kane. Now we have access to the blue security area. Next, we need to download the map data for this area. I've marked the location of the network node on your map. Proceed to these coordinates.
Level 4.
Something to note is the ship is deteriorating due to damage. Some of the walls and floors can be blown away to gain access to other areas. Be on the lookout for steam or smoke in these damaged areas. Do you copy that?
Level 6.
Kane, I'm detecting internal defense drones in your vicinity. These things are set to destroy anything in their path. Figure out a way to get through these. My readings show a medical bay just below you. These are safe areas where you can rest and regain your stamina. Visit these areas whenever you can. Is the network node. Hit this switch to download the area map. Teleportation device located.
Level 3.
Some doors only open from one side. Once you open them, they will stay open.
Level 4. Level 4.
Is temporarily closed due to reconstruction. Level 6.
It's not here. It's okay to look at the map.
Level 8. Ship cafeteria is now serving breakfast. Level 9.
Level 8. Green security access area unlocked. refrain from smoking in the elevator. Level 10.
Some areas of the ship are sealed to protect from massive explosions. You'll need to find the remote switch to open up these blast doors. I've updated your map with the location of the blast door controls.
Level 10. Cafeteria is now serving breakfast.
All right, you've located the blast door switch. Activate this panel to open the blast door.
Blast door one released. Thank you. Level 10. Level 8. Access denied. Please refrain from smoking in the elevator. Level 7. Level 6. Level 6.
We're picking up life form. Yeah.
Level 4. Level 8. Level 10. Level 7. Level 6. Level 5. Level 6.
6. Level 7. Level 5. Level 4.
Level 5. Level 4. Level 2. Level 4.